What are you looking at? You're looking at the eggs? Let's make food for your human father. Oi, 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 zoomy, 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 zoomy. Zoomy, 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 zoomy. Zoomy, zoomy, zoomy. Okay, this is Leo eating an egg, or I don't know what the hell he is doing, but in any case, I will have to clean this mess. Anyway, I'm going to show you one recipe, and I will be using the Easter eggs because I have a bunch. If you remember last time, I made 13 of these. So first step, we already played, like, that was the most beautiful one. Oh, but unfortunately we have to eat it, otherwise they will go bad. Oh yeah, maybe forgot to mention, what you will need is also a chopper. I am using this very simple one from Tefal. I received it from my mother. She bought it at the time for 7 euros. Can you imagine that? 7 euros. Egg number one. I will add one whole can of tuna in brine. There is no oil whatsoever. Mission complete. And then I will add some seasoning, some salt. This is here, oops, salt with iodine, good for the thyroid. Black pepper, lemon juice, olive oil. This one is from Greece. It's made from people who have their own olive garden. And now, just close the lid and ta-da! That's it. It's very simple. Okay, this is lavash bread. So correct me if I'm wrong, but lavash bread is actually a typical Armenian bread. And among many of the online fitness coaches, one of which is Greg Doucette. He is a very motivational coach on the internet, and he actually recommends to use lavash bread. It's really, really nice to make wraps. And you can add high protein things. For example, what I made here, there is tuna. For the whole package, I've calculated 32 grams of protein. And since I added eggs, it increases the protein amount, also the fat, because I added as well the egg yolks. First thing is first, an avocado. I know that avocados are high in calories, but when you calculate caloric intake for the day, there will be no problem. It is always calories in, calories out. So it is not rocket science. I've done it. I've been super fit in the past. But as I already mentioned, because of my studies of biomedical sciences, I kind of left everything a little bit on standby for a few years. With the gym, it was always on and off, but I always try to maintain a healthy diet. I will just mash it with my knife on the wrap. So you can see the wraps, the avocado and the tuna with the eggs. Now I'm going to add a few salad leaves. I am certainly not a professional chef or whatever. I just invent some things on the go. Voila, number one. And number two. And especially now that here in Bulgaria, summer is approaching and it's very hot. The temperatures will rise above 35 degrees Celsius. I like to eat food that is more fresh. Voila, this is how it looks like on the inside. Okay, after this, I have clearly some cleaning to do. Leo, and where is he actually? Hey, little guy, what's up? Felipe working, clearly concentrated. Ain't the baby papa waiting? Oi, oi, oi! You already ate?
Yeah.
Say bye to people. Say bye. Do you know how many nice comments you receive? Do you know that? Do you know how much people on the internet like you? They say that you're cute, and that you're fluffy and adorable. Yeah. Okay. Say thank you. Say thank you. Okay, now my hand is more interesting. Say thank you. Bye. Bye.